Brandon James Blackmore was sentenced to 12 months in prison, to be followed by 18 months probation. Emily Ruth Gail Blackmore was sentenced to 7 months in prison, also to be followed by 18 months probation. The special prosecutor in this case urged the court to impose a sentence which would denounce the unlawful conduct of the offenders and also act to deter the offenders from this kind of conduct, and as well act as a general deterrent to other members of the community who might be inclined to engage in this type of conduct. It's clear from the sentence today that the court paid appropriate heed to those principles. The sentence is towards the lower end of the range submitted by the special prosecutor, but it is it's a range of sentence that the Crown respects.
Very satisfied with the verdicts for both of them. And also the fact that the judge said that if he didn't incarcerate them, or words to that effect, it would not send the message that's needed to the Bountiful community and to the FLDS that in fact they are breaking the law.
You think it'll make a difference?
I do. I do believe it'll make a difference. I don't know if other charges are going to come forward, of course, but I think that it will set the wheels of motion for some of these very, very brainwashed people to start thinking about what they're doing. They enjoy the benefits of our great country, and yet they break the law. And they don't think they're breaking the law. They think they're above the law. Well, now, today, watching Brandon Blackmore and Emily Crossfield Blackmore be let out in handcuffs brought tears to my eyes, because so many people never thought that this day would come. It's been too long. It's been too long coming. So we are satisfied.